This latest drive to prevent the centuries-old craft from dying out completely has been jointly launched by ANCO, the Industrial Training Authority, and Gaeltachta Éireann, and the results so far have been very successful. For not only are the first team of trainees well on their way to becoming expert thatchers, but there's also been a general revival of interest in the thatched roof as an alternative to slates or tiles. And this spring has also seen the launching of a reed harvesting industry at Menlo on the banks of the Corrib. The training programme is being carried out under the watchful eye of Master Thatcher Jimmy Morden from Headford, and one of his star pupils is Imelda Peppard from Dublin, the only girl in the present team of 14 trainees. Soon, all 14 will be setting up on their own as full-time thatchers, and both Gaeltachta and ANCO are delighted with the success of the scheme.
The standard is first class. They're using a local reed, which is something new, and the life expectancy of that is in around about 40 to 60 years. And I would say in 40 to 60 years, you'll still see examples of their craft.
And it was a craft which almost died out here in the west of Ireland within the last 5 to 10 years.
Oh, yes, it has died out because, indeed, in dealing with people and indeed pleas from certain people, and Gaeltachta here must be complimented indeed on their positive action in approaching us on behalf of Corcum and Ilan to take positive action in order to ensure that this craft is retained and retained here locally.